College dorm must-haves from Amazon. First up is this bath caddy. Whether you're using a communal bathroom or sharing one with roommates, you'll want a place for all of your toiletries. Next up is this laundry bag that you can actually wear as a backpack, making it really easy to carry to the laundry room. Next up is this shelf you can attach to your bed. Dorm rooms usually have limited space, so it's a great way to store your essentials. This tabletop fan is perfect for your desk or your nightstand. And last up are these cable organizers you can stick right to your desk to organize your wires.
Amazon laundry favorites. This is a mini portable washer, and it washes delicates, shirts, and shorts in 5, 8, or 10 minute cleaning cycles. It's really easy to use. Simply add water and detergent to clean and pick your cleaning cycle. This gadget is pretty quiet while it goes through the cleaning cycle and is perfect for dorms, apartments, and for travel. The best part is it folds down for easy storage. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon room and dorm decor part 2. This makes any bed so much more comfy. It's like a little mattress topper, and then you put your sheet over it and you suddenly have like a nice comfy bed. These acrylic hangers I think are so cute, so I like to keep a few of them at the front of my closet just for my favorite items. Not gonna lie, they're kind of pricey for hangers, so I just got one back. Slide is super nice and convenient, especially for small places, because it can just totally pop down and pop up whenever you need it, and it's super bright. It also comes with this little sticker so you can attach it to the wall if you want. This really cute gold tissue box holder, you know, it's just a way to make your tissues fun. Nice rug that can go in a little bit of a smaller place. I got this one from my bathroom. Got some LED lights just to put around my bed headboard. And hanging plants are a great way to make your space cute when it's smaller though, because I mean they're just hanging from the ceiling, not taking up any like floor space. So I love these. J holders to keep you organized, but it also is great because it saves a lot less space because they stack on top of each other versus side to side.
College must-haves part 3. This is a clear whiteboard adhesive from the brand Casa that turns any flat surface into a whiteboard. It's super easy to apply to any wall, and it's nice and flush with the wall so it doesn't stick out. I love that you can hardly see it on your wall or desk, and it's perfect for writing little to-do lists, shopping lists, or just taking notes. It can also be used on a desk. You just cut out the size that you need, and it's perfect for writing notes, making a calendar, or if you just need a quick place to write notes like when you're on the phone. Next is the Rocket Book, which is so cool. It's a reusable notebook. It has places to keep a calendar or just write regular notes, and you write in it like you would in a normal notebook. And then it comes with this cloth that you get wet, and it can erase all of your notes so that you can reuse the notebook over and over. Then using the app, you can scan and upload your notes or page to your computer so you can keep everything in different categories and digitize all of your notes. And you can decide which platform you want to upload it to. And lastly is this mesh laundry basket that has a side pocket for your laundry detergent, dryer sheets, and it has multiple carrying handles. College dorm must-haves from Amazon. First up is this bath caddy. Whether you're using a communal bathroom or sharing one with roommates, you'll want a place for all of your toiletries. Next up is this laundry bag that you can actually wear as a backpack, making it really easy to carry to the laundry room. Next up is this shelf you can attach to your bed. Dorm rooms usually have limited space, so it's a great way to store your essentials. This tabletop fan is perfect for your desk or your nightstand. And last up are these cable organizers you can stick right to your desk to organize your wires.
College must-have from Amazon. I wish I would have had one of these in college. They are seriously awesome. It's a wireless digital highlighter and scanner for your notes and textbook. You just glide it over the sentence or paragraph that you're needing to know, and it will automatically transfer it to your computer and read it aloud for you. You also have the option of having to go to your smartphone or tablet. It works for your handwritten notes too, which is awesome, so you just do the same thing, glide it over, and it will scan it onto your computer. You can switch up the different settings depending on what you're scanning, whether it's a text, image, number, or barcode. You can also translate any sentence into 40 different languages. So for that, it's the same thing, glide it over the sentence, and it will automatically translate it and read it aloud in that language that you chose. This is honestly so helpful for college students, and it can save you so much time.
College must-haves. Acrylic laptop riser. Baby, we can make it shine. Gold mirror tray for jewelry. Utility shelf for storage and decor. Closet organizer with cute boxes. Projector plus Amazon Fire Stick to watch on empty walls.
College must-haves from Amazon, part 2. First up is this organizer you can mount directly to the wall. Just add the adhesive and stick it. It's a great place to store your phone and other things you want to keep nearby. Next up is this LED lamp with a pen holder, a clock, and a charging port. It's also color changing, which is super cool. This desktop organizer. And lastly, if you live in a dorm, then you definitely want these slippers you can wear in the shower.
College must-haves part 4. First are these cord clips that just stick onto the edge of your desk and they keep your cords from falling down. Next are these doorback organizers. They come in a pack of 2 and they're great for creating additional space for your shoes, your pantry, school supplies, or other random things. A stand for your laptop, which is nice for when you're working or studying.
And lastly, if you're anything like me and don't like to touch the floor of a shared shower, these shower slippers are great, especially if you are living in a dorm. College must-haves part one. If you live in a dorm or small apartment, you know how important it is to maximize your space, so these space-saving hangers are awesome. You can fit up to 9 regular hangers onto one space-saving hanger, and you just put them into the little slots and then rotate the hanger downwards, and you have double the amount of closet space and can fit so many more clothes. This handheld steamer is so nice to have, especially if you're running late for class and your clothes are wrinkly. You can easily and quickly steam them out. Next is a portable charger, which is a must, especially for those long days on campus when you're using your phone a lot. I love this mirror with the LED lights on it. You can turn them on and off and adjust the brightness of it. It has 3 different magnified mirrors, and it's just nice for when you're getting ready in the morning and don't want to turn on a big light, or if you have limited mirror space. And lastly, if you're living with people you don't know, I would highly recommend getting an indoor camera just to make sure all of your stuff is protected and doesn't get stolen. I've had this happen to me and it sucks. This one is really easy to use. You can monitor everything through their app and it's also really affordable.